The quarter says because he does, I can face tomorrow. So I'm saying, carry your feet and walk out of your tomb. Oh, yeah. I don't care what it is. I don't know what your bondage is, what it is that is keeping you in bondage. But you can walk out of it this morning. John 10 verse 10 says the thief cometh not but to kill, to steal, and to destroy. But Jesus said, I have come so that you can have
life
and have it
abundantly.
More abundance. Or have life in abundance. Your tomb might be your sickness. Mag hy seker wees wat jou lewe terras. I'm saying to you this morning, he conquered. You can overcome as well.